Well, new this morning, gunfire in Swissvale. It happened about 2 o'clock this morning near South Braddock Avenue. Police found a car riddled with bullets. Shortly after that, a gunshot victim showed up at UPMC Presby, and there's word that a gun was found in that vehicle the victim was in.